get my Stormcloak brother out of there.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Get it now while we can.
I'm gonna What are you doing? I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
Leave me alone. Get up. Leave me alone.
It's your chance to be free.
Got to get out of here.
It's open.
What are you looking at?
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? Of course, I should have known. This was all Abelstein's idea, wasn't it? Where is he? A wise decision, but I fear he may not be safe there anymore. They'll go looking for me, and Whiterun will be the first place they search. I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Abelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
Hey, so, before we go in there... I think so. And thanks for asking. I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think. I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serrana's back! Open the gate!
Yes? This is it. Home sweet castle. I didn't want you to think I was one of those... You know, the women who just sit in their castle all day. I don't know. Coming from a place like this, well, it's not really me. I hope you can believe that.
The way I hear it, Lady Serrana's been gone a real long time. Trespass here.
Wait, Serrana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serrana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course,
she has the scroll.
I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now, tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? Very well. I am Harkon, lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what we... Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again. Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall.
Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice.
So be it. You are prey, like all mortals.
I banish you.
Can I help you? Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
Huh?
Oh, there we go.
Sorry, I forgot what I wanted to do for a second.
What's the hurry?
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. Looks like you've already got someone with you.
What's the hurry? Hey, watch it!
Fine.
You have a grim look. Fine. Let's trade then. Kath, witness our deeds.
There's beauty here unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure.
A legend we all know and love. Our hero...
You ready? I ain't the bad part. Holy shit.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.